E-cigarettes are a booming business, and now these small devices are making their way into hallways and classrooms of local schools.
I see the biggest issue about this product is that adults, like parents, staff, school administration, they are not informed about this issue at all.
That's why the American Lung Association and community leaders gathered at Crown Plaza in downtown Kansas City to raise awareness about the harmful effects of vaping.
There's a lot of misconception that e-cigarettes are actually less harmful than traditional cigarettes, which is completely false.
E-cigarettes contain carcinogens and nicotine, making them not only harmful, but also addictive. Oftentimes, these devices are the size of a flash drive, nearly undetectable.
I think that's definitely targeted to someone who needs to hide it from their parents or to hide it from their teachers and bring into school.
In Kansas City, Kelly Gibbs, KMBC 9.